pointers. Yo. What a grateful to be alive here, and what a beautiful moment. So we're now here in Calauan, Laguna in the Philippines. I'm enjoying myself here, very, very relaxing. Look at this swimming pool, so refreshing. Splash. And look at this wonderful pine trees. So by the way, I'm just changing my clothes after wearing an outing outfit, so I think we're gonna go to the pool for swimming. And not just that, because I have a waterproof case from Versailles. You can get that on Lazada or Shopee. So time check right now, it's 1:12 p.m. Yo. Oh, ganda. Wala nga, white.
Diyan na mag-uba, drop!
Oo nga.
Yo. Yo. Stop. Yo. Stop.
Oh my god. Why am I so charming? Ano? Sunod daw doon. Basang-basa ka. Sexy mo ah.
Oo. Sexy na naman. yan.
Tara guys, magwasa tayo. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I'm just using my waterproof case. I'm just relaxing here. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm getting fun. It's such a vibe. Okay, maybe there's a chance of rainy and thunderstorms. Okay, Loka.
Hello.
Oh, yes. Yeah, I think it's raining. Maybe I think it's time to get out. I think this is a clubhouse. What a beautiful moment. Man, that was so freaking slippery. That's kind of slippery. How can I hold it? Like this one? I think that's dangerous. By the way guys, this is my second time ever here since March 2015. It's been 7 years. It's finally good to be back here. It's a lot of memories. That's where I was 13 years old. This is so immaculate, quiet and relaxing. Oh my god, I guess we gotta post it. Whatever I'm gonna say, video. I'm gonna say, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Sabi mo, happy to.
Say, ibigay mo kay Kylie yung bag na rent.
Happy to.
Merfin! Shhh! Wala ko yan. Kumikit lang! Akyat na!
By the way guys, munti ka na ako matamaan ng kidlat or munti ka na ako ma-frighten ng thunderstorm. Nakakagulat talaga. It's so frightening.
Nalilito ako. Ano ba yung
kanina? Ibanon. He's shy.
Sabi ko, hindi ka paano.
Thank you.
Wow, that's unbelievable. Such a vibe. What a crazy moment for myself.
Look at everybody. They're enjoying swimming despite the heavy rain, I think. Look at that. So yeah, I'm back here in my house. So unfortunately, I didn't take a lot of videos earlier because I forced to have to go home because there is no plenty of time. By the way, it was so much fun earlier, despite that I was supposed to have a zip line or free fall, but unfortunately it arrived with heavy rain with thunderstorm. So I hope you understand it and hope you consider it. So yeah, that concludes our video for today. So I hope you guys like it, and please like, share, and comment. Please follow me on Instagram and subscribe on YouTube. So thank you so much guys for watching, and see you guys on my next video.